Hello guys, this is the ASUS ROG session. Today I'm gonna show you my skins and talk a bit about them. Yes, we can start here. I have the USP Neonar, but I actually have like 4 different USPs, I think. I have the Kill Confirmed and the pink one as well, and the one more. I don't know which one actually. And I have them on the shuffle setting, so I have a different USP every game. So yeah, that's that. And the knife here, I have the Butterfly Marble Fate on the six side right now. It's just a good looking knife, I would say. Like, yeah, butterflies, everyone likes the butterfly, and yeah, this is a cool skin. And here we have my Deagle. I think this is my coolest skin I have. It was given to me by a friend when I first stood in for Godsent, I think, at the WGA ESG qualifier in Barcelona. So when I went there, I got gifted this and a knife as well, but the knife I don't have anymore. But this I will keep for the rest of my life because of the stickers as well. It's very rare. And it's a very good dig and made a lot of highlights with it. And then I have this fully sick VL Turbo Duals. Been doing some sick highlights. Been dropping them to Res mostly, I think. But yeah, he's slaying with them, and it's actually a pretty cool skin. I never played them myself though. Okay, let's go. The MP9. I have the Pandora's Box here. I think this is probably the best MP9, because I think everyone in our team has it, or at least 4. And it's a good looking MP9, and it matches my gloves very nice, so it's yeah, it's a chill MP9, with some chill faces. I have my UMP here as well, the best UMP, with some Kirishima stickers actually. I bought them, I went at a LAN, Birdie it was called. I won the LAN, it's a Swedish local LAN. It was like 4 or 5 years ago, and then I got this in a box, and then I wanted some stickers on it. And then I just bought the 4 cheapest stickers on the market. Unfortunately, it was Kirishima. Not Yeah. Some nice stickers. How do I aim here? My M4A4, yeah, no skins, just the black one with the cheapest sticker. Or maybe not cheapest anymore, but at the time it was the cheapest sticker. So Kirishima on the M4. Why can't I buy? So. The Famas, I have some blue-red thing. I think the new Famas, the golden one, is pretty cool as well. But I never really buy the Famas, so I got this a long time ago and I just kept it to have a skin on the Famas. It looks okay, I would say. It's a bit blue, so it matches the gloves a bit, I would say. I was going for the match, for the drip. Nice, I need no more money. I'm going to check stock money. I have the AUG, don't use it as much as I did before when it was OP. I'm more of a M4 guy, and a Plopsky like the AUG. But yeah, I just got this AUG skin when the AUG got buffed, or it was the AUG meta or whatever. And yeah, it's a... I guess it's looking okay. I'm never using it anymore. I have a... Who is it? I think it's a X-Accurate skin on it. The Chinese dude who played in Tailu. Maybe Valorant guy now, I don't even know. But he has a sticker, so maybe he should have stayed in CS. And then I have this scout. Been with me for a long time as well. Yeah, I just got it in a box for a long time ago. I put a sticker on that I got in a box as well. It's Jaken. Yeah, it's a blue. Blue is nice. Blue is a nice color. Matches my gloves a bit as well. Woohoo. And then I have the classic op, Asimov. I would actually like to have the Onitaji, I think it's called. But I didn't have the budget for it, like when I traded. And I don't want to put in more money, so I went with Asimov. But it's a clean op. I think Timmy gets happy when I drop it to him, so it's all good. And I have this Peter Feedy CLA. I used to have another Pedophilia, a blue one. It was called Undertow, I guess, I think. Undertow, under something. But I switched it out for this one because this is just a sick looking skin. Just look at this green masterpiece with some teeth and everything. Yeah, it's got some good rig in this Pedophilia. Got a lot of headshots on this round. And the T-side. Yeah, I have this ugly Glock. I don't know. It's just a Glock I got sometime. And yeah, it's actually pretty ugly with the ugly sticker, but yeah, I don't have the energy to change it. So I'm just playing with it. It's one round, so it's fine. All this we've been through. The Galil. I should have a skin on this one. I think I want to get the Echo skin. I think it's called like that. It's white and green. But looks like I don't even have a Galil skin. But doesn't matter because I never played shit kind of anyway. Yeah, just look at this. So bad gun. So bad. And then I have the AK Vulcan. This was also given to me by the same guy who gave me the Deagle. Because it has the same tag and it has some nice stickers as well. And it's just a nice looking AK. Matches with the gloves, I would say, a little bit. I have the Neo Rider as well. But maybe play with it one time per year. Mainly this AK. It's the best one. Yeah, the SG. Before I had a Zika skin. I don't even remember what it was called, but it was the white with everything. It was just the cool Krieg skin. I had it, but I sold it when it got nerfed because no need to have a expensive skin on a weapon you will never use. So now I just have the full black Krieg, which never gets pulled out. Yeah, and I have the Chromit Knight on T. I have a bayonet as well I use sometimes, but I mainly use the Butterfly on CT and this one on T. It's the Chromit Knight Minimal Wear, I think it is. And I guess I could get a factory new, but it's like it's just so small scratches that it's not necessary to pay a lot of more dollars to get a factory new. I think this was actually the first knife I ever got. It was a Chromit Knight a lot of years ago, so it's a bit of nostalgia to use it again. And yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like my skins. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Maybe comment what skins you like or what the skins you have.